Hello everyone, Rizzle here. I just saw a tutorial on how to clip a spiral staircase, and they used carve as a method, and I really do not recommend it, so I'm just going to show you another way to do it, which should also be faster. So what we have here is the end result, and I'm just going to demonstrate you how to do it. For this, we are just going to hide this here and make a new clip brush. For that, we just copy the whole staircase that we have by keeping shift pressed and moving the staircase up by 8 units. Or by the amount of units that each step has, and then change the texture to tools clip and just make each and every one of these 8 units high. Oops. Okay, so now we have this, and the next step is to use the clipping tool by pressing shift plus X and dragging it from one corner to the other. If the grid size is too big, you just have to lower it by pressing alt plus A. Oop, there we go. If you want to make it bigger again, you can just press alt plus S. Okay, and now we go into the vertex tool by pressing shift plus V, then just selecting the vertices that we want to lower to the lower one. Okay, and when this message comes, merge vertices, you just accept it by pressing yes or pressing the spacebar, which is faster. So just keep repeating it. And that's already it for one stair. One step. Like, really easy, really fast. And now you just keep repeating it. I'm going to do it like for a few more stairs and steps. Just so you can see how I do it. Whoop. Next one done. It's very important that you turn them into triangles, because if you don't, the next time you open up the map and the editor, the clipping will be off grid and not be smooth as you want it to be. Okay, now let's just keep it going. It's so much fun. Cut it. Go into the vertex edit mode. Move it down. Confirm. Move it down. Confirm. Just keep doing it. And the last one you can just remove, because we don't need that. And do not forget to also clip the ground to the first step, so you have a smooth transition. Okay, this should be it. Now we just load it up in the game and see if it actually works. Compile was successful. When clipping spiral staircases, you have to make sure that they are not too steep, because if they are and then you clip it, the angle of the clip on these inner arch can be too high and then you cannot climb up here. That's also why some stairs on the Dust 2 tunnel, the curved stairs there, are not clipped, because it would be too steep and you could not walk up on them. But yeah, as you can see, it's as smooth as it can get. And that's how you clip a spiral staircase.